What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
At first, I pushed the lever forward ever so slightly. And the laboratory grew faint around me.
Listen to the smooth, silky sounds of the Soul Lounge Experience with your host, DJ Leroy, Tony Smooth, and the Night Watchman. Remember, the Soul Lounge Experience comes to you live at midnight, the first Saturday morning of every month on WHCR 90.3 FM New York and WHCR.org. So kick back, relax, and let the Soul Lounge Experience take you away. You'll never listen to radio the same again.
Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Hey, hey, hey. Clap along. Get to you, DJ Leroy.
I won't let it get to me. Trust me. I'm feeling it.
Sounds of Blackness.
Uh-huh.
Pressure. Frankie Knuckles remix, of course.
Oh, wow. Frankie doing it, huh?
Yeah. And before that, we had Fela and Pharrell together. Happy Mentality.
Oh, very nice. Okay. Yeah, I was wondering if that... I could definitely tell a little bit of Afro beat there.
Yeah.
Okay. Very nice.
Mixing it up a little bit here.
Uh-huh.
You know.
So I hope Tina Dixon and, of course, the incomparable
We don't
Angela
talk
about Angela Harden. I was just saying that you know, they appreciate us being on top of our log.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
That is tight.
Yes. Yeah, that's nice. Haven't heard much from Sounds of Blackness lately.
Not in a while.
Yeah. It's a classic. From a classic lady.
Oh, yeah.
Seen the specter, he has been here too. Distant cousin from down the line, brand of people who ain't my kind. Holy Moses, I have been removed. Now the wind has changed direction. I think I'll have to leave. Won't you please excuse my frankness, but it's not my cup of tea. Hey!
with so many great musicians, and we don't love them while they're here. And I want to be loved while I'm here. And the only way to get love is to give love.
You can't run away, run away. You gotta face this. You can't run away, run away. You gotta face this. Time is moving fast. Can't dwell on the past. Make this moment last. Oh, now we have the chance. All the dreams will fade. For the new ones made. Nothing stays the same.
From moonlight to sunrise, day in and day out, I stay on my modus operandi. Open up my third eye, focus on the words I say. Man, stand up diligent, militant, with a sentiment I'm here to represent. Constant changes, like passing rains, it's evident. The time we spent is sacred.
You can't run away, run away. You gotta face this. You can't run away, run away. You gotta face this. Time is moving fast. Can't dwell on the past. Make this moment last. And while we have the chance, all the dreams will fade. For the new ones made. Nothing stays the same.
We still drop it hardcore, enough of them can't take it when the lion roar. We no take no shorts, tell him we want more. Now it's time to settle the score. Hey. For all of my peoples in the ghetto streets rapping, and all who feel they've been stepped on. Love is the cure and courage is the weapon you can use to overcome.
Breathing in your love, breathing in your love.
there. This thing is a soul lounge thing.
Yeah. I like that D-Nail, man. It's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's kind of nice. Yeah.
All right.
So, you know, we're mixing it up kind of nice here. We had Snoop Lion with the Rebel Way.
Oh, yeah. I could almost say that particular, reincarnation, certainly of his name and, and also the material he's doing is really, really good for him.
I'm feeling it.
Yep.
Before that, we had a little bit of Little Dragon, Looking Glass.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Before that, we had Aretha Franklin, Border Song.
Oh, yes.
So now, who mixes it up like us?
No one.
Who does it like us?
No one.
Nobody.
That's right.
Nobody.
And who also has intelligent talk?
Nobody.
All right.
We the best.
We are the best. And we're pretty modest.
Oh, I hurt my back patting myself on the back. Yeah. I threw my arm out, I think.
You didn't think you could reach that far,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, I have to mix with my other hand.
One-handed.
Hey, I'm
still, who can stop you?
I'm ambidextrous.
That's
brother.
Right.
Melody, yeah, yeah.
This gives me a little bit of inspiration, man, that, you know, the stuff that was made 90s, early 2000s, you know, some good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
You can find some really cool instrumentalists there, as well as some serious vocalists. And in this case, this was a Tears for Fears featuring actually one of the first cuts that I noticed her, and that was Aleta Adams.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and that course was Women in Chains.
It's very nice.
Yeah, very, very nice. So I might do my a little homage to that particular period, man.
Mm-hmm.
We'll be right back. want to dedicate this song to all the lovers tonight. And I expect that might be the whole world, because everybody needs something or someone to love. When it's cold outside, who are you holding? You know, if y'all don't mind, I'd like to talk about this woman of mine. She's always complaining about me never being at home. But when I'm down broke, she's telling me about the things that a girlfriend got, what she ain't got. And she want me to go out and get them for her. But girl, I can't be in two places at one time.
Before that, of course, you heard the incomparable Bobby Womack, If You Think You're Lonely Now.
Wait until tonight.
Phew. Man.
Cold-blooded.
Cold-blooded. Cold-blooded. And then, of course, we started it off with, yeah, you call it, my group, Swing Out Sister, Twilight World. Okay. In the background, I was playing a little something from a group that we also grew up with from New York. I believe from Brooklyn.
Mandrill.
Ah, go ahead.
Oh, man.
The Doctors Wilson. Mm-hmm. Okay. They're all still with us or what?
No, I don't think so. I think they lost one.
Yeah? Wow.
Yeah.
But they were straight out of Brooklyn. And, you know, talk about putting Afro-funk, Afro-Caribbean funk on the map. Mandrill, no mm-hmm. doubt.
Yep.
I remember one of my hot songs was Susie Caesar. What was that? Can You Get It? Do you remember that? Don't tell me I got to play that one.
Yeah, you got to play that one.
Okay. Well, you're listening to in the background. Let me see if I can turn up a little more volume on that one. This used to be my song, man. I got to play it. Hey.
If the world was to end tomorrow, darling, would we have reason to live? No flowers or trees, just the sand on the breeze left aside there. Yeah.
You'll never listen to radio the same.